Introducing Brandon to the superstars. Right, and this is the calcium hydride water test. This is Brenda, and we're going to go through the calcium hydride test today. First things up, we're going to have a look at the apparatus and just describe the various parts.
Okay, this is water burette.
This is the water burette, yeah.
Yes, and the water must be always be at zero.
At the beginning of the test, the water must be zero, yeah. Yes. And above that is the?
This is water tap.
This is the water tap, yeah.
So it must be on level 3.
Level 3, huh?
Yes.
Okay, and it's currently on level 3, is it?
Yes, it's on level 3 now.
Okay.
So now this is the sample burette.
Sample burette, yeah.
Yes, and the tap must be open.
And the tap must be open.
This is open.
Perfect. So for this test, as part of our preparation, we have clean and dry Erlenmeyer flask. We've got some calcium hydride. We've got nice clean paraffin. And we have the sample that we're going to test. Okay, Brenda, so you're going to weigh 0.4 calcium hydride into the flask. So we've weighed up 0.4. We're now going to mix. What ratio are we going to mix to that, Brenda?
16:4.
So we take a clean sample vial. 16 grams of paraffin and 4 grams of sample.
Shake the mixture.
About to start our test. We've got our 0.4 grams of calcium hydride. Our water tap is on 3 and our sample tap is open.